We are back in the United States, in lovely Springfield, Illinois. If you're interested in where I grew up, well, now you know. Well, it's like, why would it change now? There's nothing you need to know about Springfield, Illinois, but there is something you should know, and that it's the capital of Illinois. And I'm sure at some point someone taught me that that's not where the president lives, and it's not the capital of the country. But I definitely thought it was when I was a little kid. Can you blame me? And while Springfield is my home, it's also famously the home of someone else. Not The Simpsons. But I can see why you were going there in your head. But we have more culture than that. I've been grinding my teeth so long, long, long. Won't be able to smile when you're gone, 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 gone. What you guys didn't turn on this video to hear, but I ate Lincoln. Or maybe you did. I don't. Did you? But that's why it's all more important to show you why this place was my home, or how it was my home, or something. We're doing something. That's where I went to high school. That's where I learned German, full circle, and where I met my wife, which is more important. Should have said that first. That's where my wife and I went on our first date. See, I'm trying to make up those points I lost at the high school. Unfortunately, it is a Baskin-Robbins, but got a lot of flavors, so. This is the house I grew up in. At least one of them. It's the one that my parents still live in. It's the one that I spent the most time in. So yeah, it's the one that gets to be on camera. This used to be my room. There have been a few changes made, most notably, there used to be a Blink-182 poster right there, which has since been taken down. No one asked me. Jesus is still here though. Didn't take him down. This room is kind of a good summary of how I feel when I come back here. It's more of a memory of home than truly a feeling of home. And I don't mean that in a bad way. I'm glad I grew up here and glad that I had the life that I had. I'm glad I met my wife in high school. I'm glad our first date was at Baskin-Robbins. I'm glad that's my story of my life. This place will always be special, but I think I'm gonna feel a little bit differently when I go a little further north. It's still here.
Yeah. 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 City going up, so you better bust. Finna see who really wanted us. Really spilling blood. Everybody tough. Today gotta go and see the judge. Nigga better hush. Remember growing up, all I wanted was to be a thug. Wanted me a plug to get a little bread. Shoot a couple niggas in the head. Still outside. I don't hide from this shit for life. Had to fight for my life. Took them hits and strike. If I die for the guys, have my candlelight going up like the club. After that, go slide. Are you with that? I won't get back. I'm gon' hop out and crack. Are you with that? I want big racks. I'm gon' flock. I'm gon' stack. Are you with that? Won't forget that shit I saw in my past. Are you with that? Like I'm with that. Hope you watching your back.
I meant to record more in Chicago. I did, but then I just didn't do it. Sorry. But I think it was good that I didn't come to any sort of conclusion about what this video is about. We've been back in Germany for a while now, and I think it's allowed me to get a better perspective on what it was actually like to go back and what it was like to go home. When you travel back home after living in a different country, everyone asks you, are you gonna stay? Do you live there forever now? And then when you come back to the country you moved to after being home, everyone in that country also asks you, what was it like? Were you homesick? Are you gonna move back? Are you gonna stay? And I think those are all really complicated questions that just one trip back and forth can't ever really tell you. What I know is that Chicago will always be home. And as much as I could love everywhere else that I live in the world or will live in the world, nothing else is ever going to be Chicago. It's where we became adults. It's where we got married. It's where all the most important things in our life have happened. Except for that Baskin Robbins. That one. Springfield's got that one. At the end of the day, the places we call home become a lot of different things to us. They become little museums of our life that we can show other people and tell them our story. They're more than just little dots on a map. They're feelings and their memories. And the longer we live here, the more it will become that for us as well. We'll be able to walk the streets and point things out and say, this is where something really important happened. In that way, anywhere you live that you choose to really fully invest yourself in can become home. Every other place you've called home along the way, you'll always take with you. You know,
and I am too, but I gotta get back home. I heard they got them on the west side. I heard they got them in the bay. I heard they down in Houston, Texas. But it ain't nothing like the A. Ain't no place like home. 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 Ain't no place like home.